That's right. The Hall Super Intros are back. Elite Trainer Box number 2.
Wait, let's get this cracked open. Okay. Let me open it.
Okay. Yeah. We're going to have to wait for about 5 minutes now until the Hall opens this.
No.
10 minutes later.
Stop acting like the person from SpongeBob who says 10 minutes later.
In the French accent, yeah? Okay. There we go. There's the book again. What are we looking for? We've got a lot we're looking for, but would love to pull those. And, yeah. Would love to pull those. Would love to pull any of those as well.
This time, why don't I break the box?
Don't break the box in half. Please don't break the box. Because we need to keep everything in the box. Okay. All right. We don't need to show everyone that again. We've done it before. So let's get into the box and a half. All right. 5 minutes later.
Right, I'm going to open the box.
Okay.
If you haven't seen the first video, it comes with 8 packs.
Well, why don't you just go and watch the first video and watch the first few minutes and it'll show you what's in the box. So we've got 8 packs here. Okay, fair enough.
Right. It comes with energy cards.
Okay.
It comes with a TCG protocol. It comes with these.
Dividers, 4 of those.
This one hasn't got the triangles. This one's got the triangles.
Yep. What else? As you're going through the whole box.
We got some sleeves!
Yeah, some awesome sleeves. Poison
burn.
And burn.
I was going to say that poison and burn. You have your dice. And there's this black thingy. And the lost panda.
Yes. Okay, there we go.
There.
Right, okay.
Right, now we're going to get cracking the packs.
So Nahal's going to open the packs.
I'm starting to get used to opening it on the camera, but I'm not going to. So just leave the camera with. Just talk about something.
Okay, so what should we talk about? Well, Lost Thunder is a huge, huge set. Hasn't really treated us amazingly so far. Our booster box was very disappointing, I have to say.
How was it very disappointing?
Well, we didn't get a full art supporter and we didn't get a hyper rare rainbow rare out of it, so it was just disappointing in that sense.
Dumb full arts.
What do you mean dumb full arts? No, Pokemon full arts, which is Nahal's favourite type of full arts. So yeah, we got that out of there. Curlia, Mantine, Ariados, Rumple, Litwick. Yeah, you can have that candy later. Litwick. Combi. Marini. Lavitar. Reverse Holo.
How did that automatically turn on?
I turned them on while you were talking. Electropower Reverse Holo. And a Slowking. A cute Slowking. Do like that. Okay, we'll pop that to one side. Right, pack number 2. Minia, Alolan Dugtrio, Pinsir, Hoppip, Pipipip, Slugma, Popplio, Litleo, Girafarig. I think I've said that right. Girafarig. And Meganium Holo. Okay, so we've got a hit. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm glad you like the candy. Right, it's been community day. I'm recording this on Saturday, so it's been community day here today, and it was fairly good community day for me. I only had about an hour's worth of play out there, trying to catch what I could, Cyndaquils, and I thought I'd be very lucky if I get 1 or 2 shinies. But as I was driving, I had my Pokemon Go Plus catching stuff for me. I got a shiny before I'd even started looking. Ooh, we have a Slowpoke, reverse holo. And a Wobbuffet. So a shiny Pokemon before.
How did you?
With the Pokemon Go Plus, you know, the thing I'm always pushing the button on the whole.
Hard to figure out.
Yeah, and then so that was really good.
And then
while I was there,
I'm pulling anything.
Okay, and then I got another 3 shinies, and then just as I was finishing, got 2 back to back, so I had 6, and I was really happy with that. And I think one was like 72% IV, so I was really happy with that. And then unknown regular rare. And then we were driving to Mahal's house.
Come on!
Again, I had my Pokemon Go Plus, and I ended up catching another one. So that's 7 shiny.
Another one.
7 shinies in the end. I was quite happy with that.
All right. Continue talking about your same
day. Yes, that's it. I've talked about community day. Pick a pick, reverse holo, and a mill tank. How many packs we got left now?
This is the 3rd to last. We're not going so well.
3rd to last. Yeah, we've only got 1 holo and it's not looking great at the minute. Okay. So we have a netball, very playable card, netball. Whitney, a Shuckle, Tangler, Alolan Vulpix, a Snubbull, Marini, Cyndaquil, talking about community day today. Sightseer reverse. I think we might have that or need that. Ooh, Dialga holo.
Okay,
we've got something cute in this one.
It looks like a Pikachu.
Okay, I think we need the alcohol. I think I've got the...
Guys, I'll give you a clue. It looks like a Pikachu.
Okay.
It looks like.
All right. So we need the alcohol, which is good, because I'm sure we've only got the reverse version of that. There's so many cards in this set. It's just so difficult. We got rares. Just regular rares that we still need to get after all these packs that we've opened. So it's really, really difficult. Alolan Vulpix reverse. And an Ampharos hollow. Awesome. We haven't got
Last pack magic.
Ampharos, we got the normal non-holo version from the pre-release kits, but now this is the one which is the normal one that goes in the folder, so that is cool. Okay, so I think we've got some last pack magic here, so let's see what we've got. Nahal is quite excited about what we got. He said he'll take it, which means it's obviously something fairly good. Treko, because by this point, if it wasn't good, he'd have run out of the room and said, I've had enough of this. Tangler reverse holo rare. Why are you ripping that, Nahal? Please don't rip it. Alolan Ninetales GX.
Guys, I'm not ripping it.
Awesome. All right, Nahal. Alolan Ninetales GX. We haven't got this. We so needed this. One of the more expensive cards in the set because of its mysterious guidance ability. When you play this Pokemon from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon during your turn, you may search your deck for up to 2 item cards, reveal them, and put them into your hand, then shuffle your deck. That is an insane, insane ability, which is super useful in the meta at the moment. And the only thing that really would put you, really, really, really stop you after doing this is if your opponent judge against you. But yes, very playable cards. So let's summarize what we've got. Out of the 8 packs, we had 4 hits. First one was the Meganium holo. Then we had the Dialga holo. Ampharos holo. So at least I think 2 of those are definitely we need. I'm not sure about the first one. I think we might have that already. And then Alolan Ninetales GX we definitely needed. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. And we'll see you for another one.
Bye.